Hey guys, welcome back. This is Bernardo from the BTNHD. And yes, if you updated to the latest and greatest update within Windows 10, which is Creator Update, they gave you an awesome feature, which I really like. It gives you a fresh installation of Windows 10. What does this mean? It basically means you're not going to get that bloatware like McAfee and all that other junk that comes with a brand new machine that you purchase in a store. So if you upgraded your machine, if you go inside the notification area or your action center, go to all settings. Within all settings, you want to go inside update and security and go to recovery. Most likely you might have to do reset PC or, you know, get the previous version. These options will still give you the bloatware. That's not what we want. We want to completely have a fresh installation, but there's a problem with this fresh installation, which I'm going to tell you right now. You're going to go all the way to the bottom where it says more recovery options. Just click on this guy right here. It's going to want you to switch over to Windows Defender Security Center. Just click yes. And here goes, fresh start. You know, start fresh by reinstalling and updating Windows. This will keep your personal files and some Windows settings and remove most of your apps, including Office, third-party antivirus software, desktop apps that came pre-installed on your device, which is a good thing. Now, the problem with the fresh install is drivers. Now, specific drivers such as your camera, USB, stuff like that, you probably need to go into the manufacturer site and download them and reinstall them. Other than that, that is how you do a fresh start. You don't really need to go inside the all settings. You could just go into your start menu and go all the way to the bottom until you see the Windows Defender Security Center, which is the same thing as what this all settings would take you to. So hopefully you guys enjoy this quick tip on Windows 10. Fresh start, that's the way to go if you want to remove all that crapware that comes with your brand new machine that you just purchased. And catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.